one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey Al, it's Jake. Look, I just wanted to say I'm so sorry about what happened, man. It's fucking awful. If you need some help or just, I don't know, just someone to talk to, then don't hesitate to give me a call, alright? Just let me know. Bye.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey Al, it's Matt. Where you been, buddy? People are starting to get worried here. Would be real cool if you could just, you know, maybe the answer the phone? Hit me up when you get this.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey, Al. I'm gonna stop by later after work, okay, bud? Look, I get it hurts, especially this soon after, but we just care about you, man. We're here for you. I need to see you're okay. And I'll leave if you want, or not, if that's what you want. I don't know, man, I'm not really good at this sort of thing. Alright, look, I'll see you later, mate.
Knocking for like 10 minutes and he's not answering.
Shit, man. You don't think he's done anything drastic, do you?
Well, what do you mean?
You know, like, I can't handle this, I'm checking out kind of drastic?
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
What? I'm just saying, you know, Lost does crazy things to people. You don't think he has, do you?
Well, now I do!
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have even mentioned it.
What do I do now?
I don't know. Have you tried the door?
Shit, man. Should I call the police or something?
Not just yet.
Why not?
Well, because what if he's fine and he's just ignoring you? Do you really think having the police show up to his house is going to make him feel any better?
Right. I'll try the back door. If he doesn't answer, I'm calling the police.
I think that's fair.
Just stay on the line a minute.
Fill me in, bro. What's going on?
Shh. Al? Is that you, mate?
What's going on?
No, there's nothing.
Thank you.
Something's seriously not right here, man. Matt, are you there? Matt? Shit.
Time to write a note, but not pick up the phone.
Listen to this.
I saw her again tonight. She was at the foot of my bed. Her eyes were gone, but I could feel her staring back at me. She wept blood, and I could hear her pain latched onto my own. She showed me things in my head, pictures, memories as clear as day, terrible things, so terrible. I can't stop seeing them. They're always there, tormenting me. I want them to stop. I begged her to let me go. I can't take it anymore. Never should have brought her here. There's no way out. She has rooted herself too deep inside me. I just want her to let go of me.
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.